And one of the things that I enjoyed most about playing with Peyton, we had hand signals, we had special calls. He would get to the line and he'd be like, whoa, that is a train wreck coming. We're not about to run the ball into that and wonder why it didn't work. And that's how he became known as the audible king, the person that was always up there audibling, Rango, and putting us in a better place. And that's what you see these high-level quarterbacks doing.